There are three guidelines in the adjustable lanyard template. Put your main design within the green line, extend the background to the yellow line, and we will cut along the red line. Now the loose hook is at the right end. If you pull it to the left, design on the red part will be folded to the back.